In 2000, candidate Bush never advertised his radical neoconservative agenda, bankrolled by the world's most powerful special interests. Since then, his policies have created massive deficits, funneled billions to weapons and oil companies, and trapped our troops in another bloody guerrilla war. Now, after seeing him in action, many Americans have begun to ask themselves, what exactly is George Bush's mission, and do we really want to see it accomplished?